What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Franchise Guy. Come back at you again, episode of the NHL 19, Be a Pro featuring your boy, Chance Bishop. Right now, we're in the playoffs. We're up 2-0 against the Toronto Maple Leafs. I simmed the first 2 games, trying to speed things up, because last time I had, like, 2 weeks, like, 2 literal weeks of trying to get to the playoffs, and it was just really slow. So I'm trying to see if I can speed that up a little bit and come in when there's like a lead or something like that. So kind of like what we're doing now, we have a 2-0 lead in the series.
Solid work there by Yossi. The Leafs shoot it back out. Got some top bishops boiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Oh, how was that bad? That was not a bad shot. There's so many worse shots I've taken. Not that backhander from the crease, or I don't know. I've taken a lot worse shots than that. That's all I know.
The Sabers win it. Perfect wrister. Broke it right up. Flings it. Big bad save. Collected in the corner. Goes for it. These saves are all about position.
Henry's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish this.
Come on, get off me.
Passing one off now to Eichel. Back to the point. Thrown to the slot. Brings a shot. That puck struck him in front. The Leafs did a good job on that penalty kill, so it's even.
Come on.
Crosses that line. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Back on his stick.
There we go. That game's tied up now. We had nothing to do with it for once. That's wild. You usually don't have. They usually very have to do a lot of things. Wow. Did you tell him Tyler's on the phone? Because that wasn't even words. Why is the face off right?
They win the draw and will now set
unless,
up
I don't know.
Driving in from no man's land. Slid to Tavares. Puck ricocheted off the screen. He takes that point pass.
Nope.
Goes to the backhand. Oh, and it's off the mark. Terrific determination by Bishop. Sends it. Save. Collected now. Oh, boy, what a hit.
Boy, we run through Marner. To generate a turnover by finishing his jump. See, why is this going to get the puck? It wants us off the ice.
Between the blue lines by Bishop. Gathered up again by Yossi. Steps across that line.
All right.
Big drive. Oh, and he robbed him.
Man, it's a really bad time to call for this off the ice. Yeah, especially if like, we're in the center. We're in no man's land. Oh, great. And we're taking the face off.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that face off. Save there. Good job in clearing it out of his own end. Gathered up again by Bishop.
Oh, come on.
Lose, but he found it. Great awareness by the
that's lame.
To get his glove on this loose puck.
That is lame.
Good face-off win. Gets that one on across. Too wide with that.
Oh, what?
The Maple Leafs power play will reset. And he gains the zone. Shot on. Nearing the final minute of play.
Come on.
They worked hard and they got it back out. Good job of penalty killing here by Buffalo.
What? See, why can't I lay up Yossi right there? I have him lined up for a hit and I can't hit him.
Great save. A successful clear. 1 minute of play in the first period. Nice work by Yossi. Outstanding body contact.
All right. They're not leaving two defensemen out there by themselves. Alright, final period. Up 2-1 right now. Final period of the game.
Pitching this one to Opozo. Snapping a pass to Bishop. Let's it go.
I had a good bounce.
That one is pointed to him. Receives that pass from the other side. A shot. Blocker save. Slice it to Opozo. A brilliant save. Amazing.
Oh, what is that?
Swept away. Banks a shot. Can he clear?
Oh, boy.
And he dumps it in.
That's not a nice thing, but whenever I do that, it's a nice thing.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Oh, come on. I had him beat by a mile, and he's going to get over there. I had him beat by a mile.
Trying to go to Opozo. The Sabers skated up on the side. Fires.
That's not a bad lead.
Tremendous scoring chance. Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low scoring game. Let's it
nope.
Go. He missed the net. Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Hmm.
And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
All right.
This is a timely whistle, Doc. The goalie finally gets that puck after a lot of pressure in the zone.
Toronto's got a defensive zone win. The Maple Leafs are at the wing in neutral ice. It's dumped in. Picks it up back there. Pass attempt to Bishop. Brings it in for an attempt.
Oh, how am I wider than that?
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it, and he doesn't even get it on the net.
That's unfortunate. These announcers are being mean. I don't appreciate how mean these announcers are being. I don't like that.
A little under 4 minutes to go, and it is 2-1 the score in this one.
There we go. There's an assist. There's a point at least.
That's three in a row.
Oh boy.
Second period. What will they do next? What will be their mode of attack? The Sabres with a center ice face-off win. Let's a shot fly.
Oh, bury it. Please. Nope. Not gonna bury that one.
Gathered up by Bishop. Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Leafs are skating it up at neutral ice. It picked up. Directing that one to Bishop. 1 minute left.
There we go.
Score.
Top shelfed it.
Four straight goals.
Gotta get him on the top shelf.
The Sabres have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here.
And there we go. Get the game. Yeah, winning game one or game three. So we're going for the sweep. Oh, apparently that was only the second period. I could have sworn that was the third period. I was super excited. I was really wrong, apparently.
Come
on.
Have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be. Toronto's lugged it back into their
come on.
Is able to move on in.
Oh, apparently I just decided not to get in the thing. He just stood there and slid away. That would have been awkward. Definitely been a little awkward. There we go.
Taken over again. Skates it into the zone.
Oh, where did he come from? How did these guys... Really, everyone in, like... That plays this... Every player can catch up with every player. Okay, from my own guy hit me.
To Gardner, right out of the textbook. Looking to Gooley. Alone.
There we go.
Second of the game. What a performance.
There we go.
Goalie to the bench.
Oh, the sub in the goalie. Yes, poor boy.
The coach has clearly seen enough, and because he can't bench the whole team, what he's going to do is get his goaltender out of there and let him have a bit of a break. Pitching it to Mark.
What a poor chap. Oh, Calvin Pickard. Former Flyer Calvin Pickard. In the net.
Toronto's got a face-off win. The Maple Leafs look to make a difference up the wing.
Oh boy, I thought I almost kicked that in. Right now, I'm just stuck on number 91. Oh, come on, Okposo. Gotta, like, bat that in there.
On a free puck now. And now it's directed to Okposo. Smart recovery by Yossi.
No, I honestly if I can't follow through with checks.
Cranks one. Marvelous save. A great chance.
I don't know. Maybe it's just a me thing, but I'm just really bad at, you know, finishing hits sometimes. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, I got the first star. 2 goals, 1 assist. Hutton, well, 1 goal allowed. And Dadnoff, 1 goal, 1 assist. Alright. Yep, and here we go. Game number 4. Hopefully, we can go for the sweep tonight. I mean, it's preferred we go for the sweep. Gives us some more time for rest. We're 1-0, so it's a good sign right now. Definite good sign. Up to Dadanoff. Ice. We have Anderson's number right now. I mean, that's our 3rd goal in the past 2 games. I mean, let me just bury that in there. And, these Leafs fans, these Leaf players aren't the happiest with us right now. Oh, yep. Pulls us to the ground. Doesn't even beat us in a fight.
These 2 teams, and this one is over. That's why we love rivalry hockey. Nothing better.
How's that even a win? How's it a win if you drag someone to the ground?
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night.
Eyeing themselves up for the past 5.5 minutes.
Look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes. A little under 9 minutes remaining in the first. Buffalo's got the lead in this game, 2-0. Toronto's got that puck off the tie-up.
Gotcha.
Gathered up by Bishop.
Oh, come on.
Just missed the net. That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one. Great save. Puck is thrown to Soderberg.
All right.
With a pace like this, you know the game will stay open. If there's no whistles, as there hasn't been, the game will open up and there'll be more chances as we go along.
Buffalo's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Bishop. No team. It's one of those.
All right.
And this often happens.
There we go.
And this fight has ended with one.
Good night.
Just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
What is that? Two fights in the first period alone. One goal, two fights. Look at that. And a 3-0 lead. Cruising. I mean, cruising for this victory right now. We're undershooting, though. They're shooting us 10-8. But we have three goals, and they have none. All right, power play time.
I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission. The Maple Leafs prevailing on the faceoff. Got a piece of it with the glove. Shoots, and yet another save. How does he do that?
I'm not sure how he stopped that first one.
So back to center ice they come on.
How is that an offside? If they, because I guess it's already down there. I don't know.
Limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. A shot took care of that one. The Sabres successfully killed off the penalty, so we're at full.
All right. Nah, Marner, 4 points leads his team. 4 points, 4 games. That's not too bad. I mean, oof. 3-1, that's not what I like to see.
Bishop's annoyed, might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all
right.
Night long.
Buffalo's got that win. We knew they didn't like each other, but now they'll try for 10 rounds.
Yep.
And yet another fight.
Sith, that's an actual fight.
The fans are loving it. Even the peanut vendors are loving it.
That's a real fight right there.
Bishop's rattled after that last fight, guys. He's headed towards the player's box.
All right.
Not to the penalty box.
Haha, look at that. Another injury. That's unfortunate. Another injury. How do I get another injury? Hey, we're in 3-6. Oh boy. Is that the end of the period or is that the end of the game? Jeez Louise. 6 goals in the last like 10 minutes of the game. Or 10 minutes of the period. Oh, okay.
Periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Come on. Get the win. We get the win.
They haven't reached the ultimate yet, but this is an enormous step. They have clinched this series.
Look at that. That's a good thing right there. Tavares, Matthews, Hutton. Look at that. Let's get the win. Am minus 25 pucks. Goes cool. Skinner, 2 goals. 1 star. Sabolka, 2 goals. 1 star. Dadnoff, 1 goal, 2 assists. The 3 star. Alright. So, show that injury real quick, and then we'll have the episode after that. So, I just got from medical team diagnosed with a broken nose. Worse, they say you'll be out of commission for the next 19 days. In fact, you'll play for the next 26. Alright. So, you guys saw that there. We got a broken nose. That's our first broken nose of our career. We have, like, 3 broken jaws, a broken nose, something else, I think. But if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Peace out. Rock on, YouTube.